beautiful day in Chicago, and guess who I'm having lunch with? Introduce yourself.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Joe from Small Business Shy, and I eat as much as this guy.
Really? Well, we're gonna see, man, because I heard this place is fire.
Let's go.
I heard they make the biggest burgers.
Big and juicy.
Merci, Papa. Gio. What's up, guys?
How's it going?
Oh, you looking good, boy. Damn.
I hear you were the meanest chef here in Chicago. Is that true?
That's what they say on the streets. That's where it is, and you
that's
know.
That's what they say,
that's on the streets. What you want me to do?
We gotta try it out.
Well, that's the word. So
I hope you guys are hungry.
Very hungry.
I got burgers, fried chicken, fries, you name it. Hey, I got it.
Vamos, man.
Let's go. So, you know, I'm a chef from the Chicago, born and raised back in the yards. After the pandemic hit, I just said, you know, it's time for me to make my own food. And here we are now, 3 months later, booming the southwest side of Chicago and trying to get the whole city to come through and try good quality handmade food.
How can people find you?
They can find me on Facebook, 47th Street Bistro. They can find us on Instagram, 47th Street Bistro. They can find me personal on Instagram, Chef Loso11. And you go through our links and all that, and you click start order, and they'll send you straight to our website, which is www.47thstreetbistro.com.
It's happy hour somewhere.
Somewhere.
Tengo el alma de bohemio y mexicano.
That's it, bud. Chicken sandwich, juicy, made to order, enemy single time.
Ready?
Let's go.
Let's
do it.
Pero esta mordida gotta be good, eh? Gotta be good. Okay, it's a big chicken sandwich. So, I think lo bueno que tenemos que hacer es unlock our jaws. Como víboras.
Let's get to it.
Si aquí la Virgen María.
What? Juicy.
Dijo que aquí estaría mucho mejor. Mejor que con Dios.
That is Hollywood. Well, good.
Very different.
Está aprendiendo,
Hey.
So what's next?
Next we got our cheeseburger that we're known for, called the Little Folks. This is what we got for you guys next, cheeseburger.
What makes this burger so good?
The fact that this burger is so good is the 80-20 ratio, Angus beef. But what the key secret is, our house aioli. Now, I can tell you what's all in it, but that's what you gotta pay for, you know what I mean? I can't tell you all that.
I love a good burger.
Let's get it.
You ready?
Ready.
You guys ready?
Let's do this.
Hollywood y sus artistas casi fue nuestra nación, pero yo prefiero un trago de tequila. Como México no hay dos, no hay dos.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's get this, bro. Lucita, go.
La Virgen María dijo que estaría aquí.
Nice and plump and freaking juicy. And look at you, you're making a mess.
Dijo que estaría y no lo diría, no más por hablar.
Chef Loso in Chicago, you are Mexi Papa approved.
Small Business Shy approved.